Starport is a highly polished arcade puzzle game from Superior Acornsoft, set on yet another space station that's out of control and teeming with nasties. It's got its own unique selling point, which is that it doesn't just have the traditional key card to collect and door to open with it type of puzzle. It also has some doors which only open when revolving wheels are placed in order. You roam around the starport, zapping the aliens with your laser. Not that it does a lot of good, mind you, because they're instantly reincarnated every time you exit then re-enter a room. You'll quickly find a key card labelled 1 and the door which it opens. You'll also quickly find that there are two energy levels. First and only time I've ever seen that feature, and boy, does it ramp up the difficulty. An energy level and limited ammo I can just about monitor. Limited oxygen chews a step too far. As indeed are the incredibly short time spans you're given to complete the revolving wheel puzzles. 5 seconds? My brain doesn't function that quickly, sorry. Spanking looking game, but so difficult as to border on the ridiculous.